friends, my name is Dalmi and I'm studying 10th standard. Now, I'm going to speak about the topic, my parents are my heroes. My parents always know how to brighten my day. No matter what kind of mood I'm in, my parents will always know how to make me smile or laugh. Whether it may be a simple hug, but those are my energy boosters. My parents are always my go-to when I'm having a bad day. And if I'm stressed out about my studies or exams and I don't know how to handle them, my parents will always be with me to tell me no matter what, it will be okay. Ever since I'm a little girl, my parents have always had faith in me, and sometimes isn't easy to have faith in myself. When I have a heartbroken or when I felt alone, my parents will always be with me to hold me and remind me to say they are always with me, whether it may be a good or a bad. My parents have worked their fullest to give me the best life as possible. My parents have made many sacrifices throughout their life to give me the best quality of life. I thank my parents have done these many hard works for setting up my life. My parents are my best friends. They are my very best friends too. My parents are really very inspiring. I can laugh with them, I can smile with them, I can make fun with them, and I love them as big as the world. My parents are stronger, smarter, more loving, more caring, and more hardworking. Those are two persons who I have never seen in this world. My parents are my role models. Here goes the definition of heroes, and my parents are my superheroes. Thank you.